lecture on alternating current theory, today we shall consider the selector circuit. Which is a series LCR circuit fed in by AC source. The circuit diagram is the capacitor or capacitor is C and the resistor or resistance R. They are connected in C and the combination is fed by AC voltage, sinusoidal AC voltage. The same current I goes through that particular resistor. The I phase of resistance. This circuit is called a selector circuit because it can be used to pick up a particular frequency or a range of frequency from a signal composing or a composite signal. This is called selector circuit. The EMF equation, is EL plus ER. So model for CF, first CF, the complementary function, which is the solution of
Thank you.
x at this cap, x is equal to xl minus xc is equal to 0. So change these to resistive, only resistive, and that's why I and we are in fact. Now come to the second situation, that is yes. this much is RR and this much is XR. JXI or just XI. So we get the phase from here. And you see that the circuit is capacitive. are Thank you. RC omega minus 1 is the original. This is a quadratic equation in the omega. So the solution is omega is equal to, here again it is plus minus RC. Resonance. There's one of the way through. use of Rx in the expression of the factor that we saw of Rx, nobody can find out the factor to consider such a subject and go on changing omega in super boosters for the omega so that attains a max. I attain a maximum value and then we go on to increase so that the hub power frequencies are included. And from the drawing these response curve, we can take the value from omega plus and omega minus, all the difference between these at omega 0, and we can reduce us to calculate the key factor. Now, there are other interpretations of key factor of speed. If you consider a single cycle, a cycle, then the speed or a single cycle, energy is being stored. If you consider a single cycle, and if you set some current in the circuit, say some maximum current is set in the circuit and the source of the energy is neutral, then the circuit, the dynamics of the circuit when P is withdrawn, source of the energy is withdrawn from the circuit, it has a solution R. Thank you. one definition, set another definition, and there are still another definition of the factors. Energy loss. Reactances of the circuit and the voltage resonance.